An SES volunteer has confessed to killing two young women in South Australia 9 months ago. 20-year-old Jose Omonte Estrada pleaded guilty to the murder of camel jockey Jesse Fullerton, who stumbled across the killer attacking his first victim, teenager Rebecca Wild.
He was a blinking cowardly, sadistic maggot.
It will be months before the families learn his motive. A Queensland man has had a legal victory over one of the state's most notorious killings. A judge has overturned a coroner's decision to commit Alan Lay to stand trial over the murders of his wife and her best friend. Their bodies were found in a four-wheel drive in bushland near Cairns in 1991.
It does make you very weary, yes. Had 22 years of it now.
But the DPP could still commit Alan Lay to stand trial. A decision is due next month. Police are offering a $100,000 reward over an armed robbery at a Melbourne jeweller. Security vision shows a woman opening the door of what she thinks is a florist delivery before being slammed to the ground. One of the bandits reveals a sawn-off shotgun and threatens staff. They escaped with $100,000 in jewellery. The robbery took place on High Street, Thornbury. Police hope the public can help identify the thieves. Two teenagers have been arrested over a violent bag snatching which left a great-grandmother in hospital. Elizabeth Hoggart Partridge is nursing a broken shoulder and cracked pelvis after thieves grabbed her bag from behind. Both she and her partner gave chase, but the 84-year-old fell over.
Russell was running after them, and then I thought, oh, well, I'll do my share, I'll see what I can do. And what do you think I did? I slipped over.
The offenders dropped the bag and fled, but were later arrested. Elizabeth says her partner Russell is her hero. Security vision has captured the moment a car ploughed through an Adelaide office. The car slammed into the window after being hit by a truck. Stunned onlookers and staff inside rushed to help. The driver and her daughter in the passenger seat escaped injuries. No one has been charged over the accident. And tributes are being made for Australian news veteran Bill Peach. The respected journalist anchored the ABC's This Day Tonight for 8 years. He then made documentaries, including Peach's Australia. He lost his battle with cancer this morning in a Sydney hospital at the age of 78. A quick look at the weather across the country tonight. It's currently 22 degrees in Townsville, 19 in Brisbane, 17 at the moment in Sydney and in Melbourne, 16 degrees in Adelaide and 14 in Perth.